Hey, what's up? Nice to see you around. I hope you and family are keeping well. May I expect a subscription? The Assam macaque or Assamese macaque is a macaque of the Old World monkey family native to South and Southeast Asia. Since 2008, the species has been listed as near threatened by the IUCN, as it is experiencing significant declines due to hunting, habitat degradation, and fragmentation. The Assam macaque has a yellowish-grey to dark brown pelage. The facial skin is dark brownish to purplish. The head has a dark fringe of hair on the cheeks directed backwards to the ears. The hair on the crown is parted in the middle. The shoulders, head, and arms tend to be paler than the hindquarters, which are greyish. The tail is well-haired and short. The Eastern Assamese macaque occurs in Bhutan, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Sikkim, and Tripura in northeastern India, into northern Myanmar, southeast through the Myanmar-Thailand border ranges as far as Chongkrong, to the upper Mekong in Tibet, into the provinces of Guangxi, Guizhou, Tibet and Yunnan in southwestern China, in Thateng in northern Laos, and Hoi Xuan in northern Vietnam. The Western Assamese macaque is found from central Nepal through Uttar Pradesh, Sikkim, Assam and northernmost West Bengal in northern India, into central Bhutan and the Sundarbans in Bangladesh. They are apparently absent from areas west of the Kalagandaki River. In India, they live in tropical and subtropical semi-evergreen forests, dry deciduous and montane forests, from the sea level to altitudes of 4,000 meters. They usually inhabit hill areas above 1,000 meters, but in the wetter east they may occur even in the lowlands, and frequent areas that only marginally reach this altitude. In Laos and Vietnam, they prefer high altitudes, usually above 500 meters. In forests on limestone karst, they occur in much lower elevations. Assam macaques are diurnal, and at times both arboreal and terrestrial. They are omnivorous and feed on fruits, leaves, invertebrates and cereals. They preferred maize kernels, followed by potato tubers, but also raided fields with wheat, buckwheat, and millet. The threats to this species' habitat include selective logging and various forms of anthropogenic development and activities, alien invasives, hunting and trapping for sport, medicine, food, and the pet trade. Additionally, hybridization with adjacent species poses a threat to some populations. I just hope you liked this video, and will look forward to see you pretty soon. Till then, take care and be cool.